Gassed up, shorty. Said I need about 40. Pull up to the party. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gassed up, shorty. Said I need about 40. Pull up to the party. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gassed up, shorty. Said I need about 40.
About a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back, but I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
That new Spider-Man 2?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks.
That's good, Nick.
By the way, maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just as
y'all rocking. Yo, what's up, Nikki? Can you hear me? That volume's mad loud. Hard R2.
Hey Pete, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. Still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. Secure.
I bet.
As long as the octopus related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
Yeah, Nick, when's the next time you're coming over, bro?
I'll be late. My
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but, the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check the store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic at night.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom.
I bet, Nick. We're gonna be lit.
Completely stresses me out.
Yes, sir. Big AirPods.
Yes, sir. Big AirPods.
Yes, sir, Nick. Yo, Nicky, do me a favor. Send this to Ricky and all your other friends.
Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Pete, how are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you all scoped.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Doc is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take
that guy's beat. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
Addressing Helix 2.
Miles!
We have a weight imbalance. Correction 236. Motors unresponsive. Brace for impact.
Damn.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
Hello, tiny spiders.
Damn, these guys are dog water. Ha! Yeah. Oh, fuck. Let me go back. Where are they at, bro? What's good, cuh? What's good, cuh? Come here, bro. Let's go.
Get out there!
now. I need to get this under control.
Whoa, great arm. You ever pitch?
Damn, where the hell that guy come from, bro? Crap, crap, crap.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Love this town. Never see the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right. Not the phrase I use.
Oh, crap. I'm about to die. I got a dip. Hold up. All right, I'm good. I don't know what the hell I'm doing, bro. Damn! These guys are ass. That's tough. That's tough. Move this DVD, hold the DVD, watching the DVD, giving the DVD 2020, watching the DVD, having it fill out. Come here, Cole.
Scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Bro, you think you're getting away, bro? Come here, bro. Quit playing with me. I'm black. I got this. Black magic. Bro, come here. Like, you're not running away, kid. Yo, bro, Steve, bro. Come over here. Quit playing with me. Come over here, bro.
Yeah, I got you.
That's tough. That's... Fuck, fuck. Go, 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 go.
Okay, Pete.
Yo, who's doing this live stream, bro? Nick, you still here? Rick TV? You in here, bro? Holy crap, bro. Not this again, bro. I know y'all see me with these jukes. Ooh. Curry slide. Curry slide. Left, right. Curry slide. Curry slide. Alright.
He's a menace. Too slow. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded. Oh.
Hey, Jonah. Looking good. Very fast.
Menace. Effectless. Treacherous.
Hey, yo, Daddy Claus, bro, chill out. Whoa, bro. Relax, dude. Oh, he's this way. He's this way. Hell nah. Come here, bro. Come here, cuz. Fuck. I'm gonna lose him. I'm gonna lose him.
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Si, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Now we're never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
He's right there, bro. Holy crap. How does he run mad fast?
We gotta bring him down fast. Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
okay?
No.
No.
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
No way. I'm so goated!
Look for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe.
Oh, they got guns, bruh. Hell nah. Game, can you tell me what to do? I forgot. Hell nah, I'm dipping. Hell nah, bro. Hold up, brother texting. Fuck, how do I hit? I forgot, crap. Damn, bruh! Chill out. Damn. How the hell do I kill these guys? Bruh, it's the guys with the guns, bruh. Fuck. Crap. Get me out of here. I'm stuck. There's more? Bro! What the hell?
He can't loop! He never loops!
Come here, bro.
Pete, hang on, man. Hang on.
Oh no, this guy got a gun. He has to be done for. Let's go. Ooh, that was an easy level.
Spider-Man, you good?
Bro, this guy reminds me of that guy Rocksteady from freaking Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, bro. My guy Spider-Man, bro. That boy up next. Oh, crap. I wasn't paying attention. How do I beat this guy?
Chasing you through the city can feel like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
I hate chase goose. Yeah.
No! Crap. Hold up. Alright, let me unpause. How does this guy die, bruh?
You destroyed half the city! Don't you care?
Fuck.
Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No more breakouts, please.
Too much for you, Spider? You disappoint.
How'd he hit that? What? I'm dead. I just clutch.
It'd be a great Christmas present to New York if you just stay down, man. Hey, man. Is the rap really that bad? You sure you don't want to just, you know, go back?
I am free spirit. Oh, man, something!
This ends here, Alexei!
How are you alive? Yes! Bro, is there really some more people, bro?
Guys? Wow, just... Wow! Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place, planning to tear it down for a build. But, looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you, taking down Rhino, Solo. You are going places, bud.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
We'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey. He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Well, to be honest, a little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. That is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city laid in the hit of pinnacle. Shining on a monolith for long, but that was all okay. They know the true form more pure. He was invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to raise you, and it's you, see your eyes on me.
Freestyle over here, bro.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Ha, definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Let the dust settle on Venus. We ran off with diamonds. The media mislead us. True wealth is knowledge.
They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back off right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you got that power in your soul. In this life, I'm talking about in your soul.
Kinky's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Maybe we can go up.
Yes, sir. Alright. That's it for today, boys. Ending the live stream, bro. It was a great run. Let's go to the top of the biggest building. Then I'll end it. I see what building I'm going to. See which one I'm going to, bro. We can get the best view top of here. Keep on running. See this amazing view, bro. Ooh, this is still kind of hard to control, bro. It's harder than you expect. Ooh. New York City. New York City, baby. Look how beautiful this is. Here's the view. Before I get off. New York City! That's it for today, bro. I'm logging out. Peace.